Swim. This event specifically happened when we were shooting. Ekta was with another publication and I was shooting another project, and I was pushed into the water literally, and we joked when I came out of the water and said one day we'll shoot something underwater. And I think it took 3 years of training, and I told Raman, who's my producer, that I want to do this, and it's tough to do it editorially because the budgets aren't as much. I think, like I said earlier, it took the editor to believe in it more than just the feature, which is a feat on its own. It's also about the cover. Putting a cover on stands is always a risk. I think Angela's beautiful. I mean, it helped to translate that into a cover, yes, but it takes an entire team to be able to convince marketing and publication and everybody to believe in it. It's an international franchise. To be able to get them to agree as well, I think that's a task.
I think the main concern was safety, and also to make sure that people can perform in spite of being underwater. So the main thing was safety. So Poulsen was, you know, very, very safe, and you know, we put a system towards it, which is why we could make sure that we do this without, because there's a lot of voltage of lights that flash over the water. We have to make sure that nobody gets electrocuted. We have to make sure that everybody's safe.
Thank you.